Radiant, carefree, dreamy, Adrian, the fragrance.
Hey, Ice Queen, what's with all the terrorizing? Why don't you pick on someone your own temperature?
My name is not Ice Queen, it's Stormy Weather!
Listen, I'm feline more generous than usual today, so cool down and we'll call it quits, okay? Tell me, Bunnix, in the future, are Ladybug and I like...
Cats?
Oh, you and her, it's always more like...
Hey, the future isn't set in stone.
Did I just hear you purr?
No way! How nice of you to hold the door open for me!
We look wonderful and white, my pretty kitty.
Not convinced. I'm much more into black. Makes my eyes stand out, don't you think?
Chat Noir, are you any good at particle physics?
Oh, this cat's got particle physics in the bag.
Ah, great. Sit, kitty. Now, make it sound perfect for my presentation. See what I did? I made a cat joke! Ah, I can be funny!
Yeah, hilarious.
These are just a bunch of photos taken out of context. We're only doing our job. We save the city together every day. We're not a couple.
But hopefully one day.
Cat! Not now! A ladybug outfit?
That's our last hope. Cool. It's just you and me now. Time to rumble, soon to be rubble. Uh-oh. I guess I only get one shot to use my power.
Take Cat Noir's miraculous.
Nikki getting 10. Mirror, mirror, who's the fairest bitch in all the land?
10, man, this bitch is a stan. The generous
queen. You've got to distract him.
Gotcha. Now. Wait, I know how we can prove our feelings.
Pucker up.
Not a chance, kitty.
As long as Marinette comes to his birthday party, while he's distracted, I want you to take him down.
What about you? My powers might be gone, but I can't just stand by and do nothing. Who invented these things?
Lucky charm!
You're a public health hazard!
But I never even went over 15 miles an hour!